What you need to know about this next beautiful piece by one of my favorite composers, Imants Rāmiņš, was born in Latvia, but has spent all of his life in the beautiful forest of British Columbia. He chose for this set of songs called Night Songs, some poetry by a First Nations poet named Ben Abel. There are lots of repetitions of these particular phrases, but the poem itself is very short, and we can all relate to the idea of feeling lost and returning home, whatever that means to each of you. The poem is this: travel in darkness and never be lost. I will feel with my feet and never lose my way. Follow the stars, lead me to safety. To the door of my house, even though it is empty, so good to be home.
Travel, 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 travel.
styles of music in our bones to tackle it. But the music of spirituals and gospel has become mainstream to all of our benefits. I like to do it not at the end, to honor it with being part and parcel of the great musical styles of the world now, rather than stuff that can only end a concert, but with great humility and respect for this wonderful music, arranged by my dear friend Rollo Dilworth, we present Walk in Jerusalem. Andre, don't be too hard on us now. Yeah.